January 27, 2023. Injury hit Rafael Nadal, knocked out of the Australian Open by Mackenzie McDonald. Rafael Nadal's Australian Open title defense came to a premature end on Wednesday as he lost 4-6, 4-6, 5-7 against American Mackenzie McDonald in the second round.